skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons, speak with...
Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today is day 4 of my vlogging, so today I'm going to be showing you guys my Halloween playlist. So without further ado, let's get straight to the video. Before we start the video, be sure to like, subscribe, and post notifications on so you guys can be notified every time I post a new video. Now let's get to the video. I'm going to show you guys my most favorite songs that I like to hear all October for Halloween, so I'm just going to go. So I wrote them down in my notes, and yeah. So the songs that I have is Thriller, Addams Family, I Put a Spell on You, Ghostbusters Theme, Love Potion Number 9, Witchy Woman, Monster, E.T., Black Moon Risen, This Is Halloween, Monster Mash is my favorite, Super Freak, Beetlejuice Theme Song, Toxic, The Monster, Black Widow, I Want Candy, Creep, Get Your Freak On, Somebody's Watching Me, I'm in Love with the Monster, You Can't Touch This, Candyman, Bad Romance, Genie in a Bottle, Murder She Wrote, Spiderhead, Full Moon, Zombie, Hollywood Forever, Cemetery Sings, Dead Man's Hand, Dead Sea, Ghost, Something's Haunting You, Dead Alive, Pumpkin, Candy Corn, Haunted, and If You Have Ghosts. So those are the couple songs that I wrote on my notes that I just love to hear. And took a picture of the lock screen. But if I read one of your guys' favorite songs for Halloween, comment down below. Like I said, my most favorite is, I think I said Monster Mash? I believe Monster Mash, but if I didn't say Monster Mash, that is my favorite. Yeah, Monster Mash is my most favorite. And Thriller, honestly. Honestly, those two songs are my most favorite. But yeah, that's going to be it for today, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below, post notifications on. Like I said before, that means so much to me. And thank you for showing your guys' love and support. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.